you are. How'd you get on? Made some money?
Made some enemies. Proved a point. Showed the world how awful it is, eh? Horley, you picked a fine one if your game is vengeance and death and hell warmed up.
I make no judgments as to a man's character, Mr. Jones. Not even yours.
I have no character. None at all. Just a gift.
We've all got gifts, Mr. Jones.
Sure. But it's how we use them as determines what we are.
This is all descending into philosophy. I wanted a man of action.
Oh, you got one. A bad one. Well, good at action and hang the consequences. Well, goodbye. For now. Oh, and remember, redemption is possible. If you search for it. I guess the question is it desirable? And that I can't answer.
Goodbye, Mr. Jones. I have no updates from my mistress. She says you must fend for yourself till she comes a-calling in her favors. But I guess you gotta make yourself a living. Go see a fella named Samson Finch. You'll like him, or you'll relate to him. Or you'll kill him, I guess. Or maybe all three. I'll see you soon. So, you've made it clear what kind of a fella you are. I don't judge you for it. As long as you do all I ask of you, what you do elsewhere don't bother me or my mistress one jot. But, good, bad, or indifferent, you gotta make yourself a living. This is Samson Finch.
Yep.
Mr. Finch is like you or like me. He has a bone to pick with some fellas as did him a wrong.
That I do.
Tell him about it.
I ain't gonna lie to you. Truth is, I'm a bad bastard. I lived my way, but I stuck to my word and did what I said I would. Especially to them as stuck by me.
Mr. Finch has a little predicament.
I was planning a job. A good job. Thing took a goddamn year. Was gonna make me pretty rich. Then my partner went yellow and betrayed me. If you and your bunch will help me do this robbery and get back at him. Well, like I said, I ain't never betrayed no one. I ain't about to start. Plus, well, this is a fine job. If I had a group I can trust, we could all do well. So you in. Now, I ain't gonna pretend it's not a nasty business. We're robbing robbers that know they're gonna get robbed. Not outlaws, the real robbers. Industrialists with deep pockets.
Then good luck, everyone. But I've heard quite enough for me to join you at the gallows, should things go wrong.
How about you ride with me and I explain more about it? It's a nasty plan, but a good one. Orly, I see you around, friend.
Sure. Just try to stay out of too much trouble. I'll see you soon, I'm sure. And if you should choose to amend your ways and try a different path, well, I'm sure Mr. Jones could help guide you a little.
Come with me, friends. Saddle up. Let's go. Come on. Ride with me. Here's the plan. These industrialists you're robbing. They're some of the worst folk I know. Or at that kerosene and tar plant up the way. They got a train of strike breakers and killers from some detective agency coming in by train. Fresh off of some other recent incident. You're gonna jump this train, deal with the black-hearted bastards on board, and ride it all the way into the refinery, okay? Once you're there, the guards are going to know you're not detectives here to beat up the strikers. So get ready for a fight. The men with the money will probably be in the upstairs office of the refinery. Their cash is yours to divide amongst yourselves after. If I hadn't been betrayed by my partners, my brothers in arms, what you following me for?